just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
Wanted to wish you just a very, very happy birthday. One word to describe you, you know, you're everybody's favorite mom. I just wanted you to know that I love you, and I hope you're having a wonderful, wonderful day and a great 50th year, and I hope someday we'll get to make a cheers to birthdays in person.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth. I love you because you've taken us into your family with so much love and compassion.
Sarah Beth, one word I would use to describe Sarah Beth, the only word I would use to describe her, which is Sarah Beth. I love you.
Sarah Beth, happy birthday. I wish you all the best. Good wishes from Denmark.
When I'm with you, I can totally be myself in a really honest way. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, girlfriend. I love you because you fear nothing.
Choices and consequences. Yeah, for the rest of us, it's three words. But not the way you say it, Sarah Beth. Happy birthday. Everybody wants
a thrill. You have a special place in my heart, in Renee's heart, and we want to wish you and your beautiful family a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth. We love you.
You are a loving, wonderful, beautiful friend who I love dearly. Happy 50th.
Happy 60th birthday, Sarah Beth.
What?
Oh, sorry. Happy 50th birthday, Sarah Beth.
50? That's old. That's real old.
Happy birthday.
That you're always honest and you give the best hugs.
When I think of Sarah Beth, I think of 100% totally amazing and awesome. Happy birthday.
You bring joy and encouragement and support to anyone who's ever known you, and they're blessed to be your friends. I love you, Sarah Beth.
Just wanted to tell you that you were a very important person in my life, and I hope you have a great day. Love you.
All right.
Hi, Sarah. This is Yoav from Dov Tzevet in Sheldag. We all wanted to wish you a very, very happy birthday. May your birthday be as sweet as your cookies and as happy as we were whenever we got them. Happy birthday and mazal tov.
I hope that this year and the next 50 will be as rewarding and satisfying and fulfilling and loving as the last 50 have been. I am grateful to have you in my life. Happy birthday.
Many moons ago, when Ari came to me and said that I'm friends with this girl, we're friends, but maybe it could be more, I said, well, you're never going to know unless you ask her. And I'm really happy I pushed him to do that, because you don't need any more friends in this world. He needed a wife, and he got a very, very special lady in you. And I want to wish you many, many years of mazel and bracha. You should continue to grow and to learn and to build your beautiful family for many generations to come until 120. Happy birthday, Sarah Beth. Mazel tov.
All your perfect imperfections, give your
happy 50th birthday, Auntie Sarah. It's not that bad.
We've been there, done that. So have fun, and it only gets better. And we love you.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sarah.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sarah.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
We lived in Thailand, and I stuffed all the lettuce in the rabbit cage and killed your rabbit. I'm really sorry about that, and so I apologize. But happy birthday, and
welcome to the 50s, Sarah Beth. You're right ahead of me. Warm them up for me. I'm coming 6 months behind you. Love you. Happy, happy.
Go back a long way. Love you, and wishing you only the best for the next 70.
You're 50 years old. That's a match. You're 5, which is young. Many more. Love you.
I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and I love you because you're the very best aunt. Bye, love you.
I admire you because you're my mommy role model. I follow your lead.
Anyway, let's go shopping and have a great time. Happy birthday.
We wish you the happiest of birthdays. We love you, Sarah.
Happy birthday from Fake New York Street and Paramount Studios. Happiest of birthdays. Love you and hope to see you soon.
Bye.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth.
When I think of Sarah Beth, I think of positive energy. People want to be around you. You make them feel so good about themselves, and they want to be with you. I'm honored to send you these birthday wishes. Ad me avesmin. I just thank you for being a part of my life, and I hope our friendship will continue forever. Happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth. I love you.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth.
Happy, happy 50th. May the next 50 be as nice as the past.
Hello, Sugi. Happy birthday to you, Big 50.
Why is for you? You're just an amazing person.
Happy 50th birthday.
50! Mazel tov. Ole to the number one aunt in the world. Hooray!
Hi, Sarah Beth. Happy birthday. And you're the coolest. Love you.
Happy 50th birthday, Sarah Beth.
Happy birthday, Auntie Sarah. I love you.
Wish you a happy birthday and wish you a l'chaim on your big 50th.
Sarah Beth is smart, passionate, and strong, and that is why I love you. And I want to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday. I love you.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth. I love you.
Oh, you're such a great listener. You're non-judgmental. You get me. I love you to pieces. Happy birthday.
Thank you for all of your advice throughout all the years, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 50th anniversary birthday.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth. Mazal tov.
Hi, Sarah Beth. Love you. Happy birthday.
Mwah. Happy birthday.
Ima is the meanest, the best Ima out there.
Whenever I see a smiling face, I have to smile myself because I love you. Happy birthday, Sarah.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth.
Remember the time you came to Florida to help us with the baby and you ended up organizing all our cabinets?
Remember the time I ate every single cookie you ever baked in high school and then you made me soup for dinner every single night in the hospital?
We love you, Sarah Beth.
Frodo and I wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, you're from Denmark. Hope you have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth. Could not have hoped for a better neighbor.
Happy birthday, many, many, many more.
Happy birthday.
Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song.
Happy birthday, Sarah Beth Devorah Bulma.
I just want to wish you 70 more years in good health, much nachas from everyone, and love you so much.
Much love and happiness to you, Sarah Beth. Truly a very special lady. Your infectious laugh is still reverberating in my head. May you be happy.
Happy birthday, Sarah
Beth! Happy birthday, Mommy. We love you so much. I love Mommy because she taught me to be me, which is Nechama.
And she understands that I didn't do it.
Happy birthday. We
happy
love
birthday.
You.
It's your warm smile and your wonderful heart.
My favorite thing about you was your commitment long, long ago to follow the path that you follow and to be your own person. So we're both very proud to be your friends. We wish you the best 51st birthday in the world and happy birthday.
Mommy's very thoughtful and caring, lovable, and she just gets us.
She's the best.
Hey, Sarah Beth. Happy birthday, happy 50. I want to tell you, you're my favorite country girl. You know how to shoot a bourbon like no other. I love laughing with you, walking with you, spending time with you, doing anything with you.
Remember when we constantly used to pass notes back and forth in school? Usually they were about Glenn Jimenez and our mutual admiration for him. I love you because you are without a doubt one of the most kindest and thoughtful people that I do know.
It's amazing after all this time and many worlds apart, I still love you as an 8th grade BFF. Have a wonderful birthday, Bash. I love you, Sarah Beth.
Hey, Sarah Beth. According to a Mishnah in Pirkei Avos, it says, Ben Chamishim Le'etza,
And I have benefited from your advice, as I know many, many others have as well. Yom Haledet Sameach, Mazal Tov.
You have been an inspiration to me. You have been an amazing friend. I love you. Happy birthday. Many, many more. Peace and love. Peace and love.
Happy birthday, Mommy. I love you so much. Thank you for bringing me into this world and not taking me out. Happy
birthday.
Say birthday.
Auntie. Sarah. Hooray.
Hooray. Say hooray.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.
Can I go now?
Yeah.
Okay. Happy birthday! I love you!
Right, but who?
But who? Who? Happy birthday, Barbara!
Right.
The lovely Cindy Crawford, Janet Jackson, Halle Berry, and Selma Hayek are all turning 50 this year.
To say happy birthday, Sarah Beth.
That's right.
Whatever you want to do.
All right.
Okay, go ahead. Whenever you're ready.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Don't know. Say happy birthday.
Happy 46.
Happy birthday.
22.
Number one challenge in Peru? Sounds pretty awesome.